Sir Thomas Browne was a 17th-century physician in the English city of Norwich. Between tending his patients, he wrote some of the greatest prose in the English language, Religio Medici, the confession of his Christian faith to those who believed he might be an atheist, Urn Burial, A Meditation on Our Mortal Remains and the Vanity of Monuments, and its verdant companion, The Garden of Cyrus, A Speculation on the Importance of Pattern and Number in Nature. However, the greatest and most popular work in his lifetime is the one that is now most neglected, Pseudodoxia Epidemica, a vast catalogue of vulgar errors, urban and rural myths of the 17th century, which Browne debunks with unique and characteristic wit, style, and generosity. Many of these vulgar errors concern silly things that people believed about animals. Browne was an astute observer of natural history, well positioned to correct these errors and to make his own contribution to the field. He wrote a natural history of Norfolk and gave several species their now familiar English names. What follows is an ad hoc bestiary drawn from these writings, intended to illustrate above all Browne's gentle method of correcting those who too easily believe in nonsense and superstition.